Yeah, I got the juice like a snow cone. Ice in my veins and a cold flow. I'm getting cash overseas by the boatload. You wanna ride my wave? That's a no-go. Shake it, shake. Senorita's going loco. Shake it, shake. Make it bounce like a pogo. All my haters see rojo. They big mad cause they coming up short like Frodo. Activate the beast mode. I keep it hot, give your brain a heat stroke. You ain't a big shot, you some basic B-roll. The world is mine, like my name's Pacino. Hey, it's Nico, I guess I'm back. Catch me in the fast lane on the right track. And my shorty is a 10 like a dime bag. Got me feeling like a milli, check the price tag.
Ooh, got the party jumping like crisscross. Got the gold chain and a wristwatch. Ooh, pull up on the scene like a big shot. EDM and hip-hop, ain't no time for piss stop. Ooh, got the party jumping.
Yep, I just could not stay away. Welcome back. Hopefully you don't mind me eating some grapes. Late at night and I'm kind of hungry. I don't think I need to worry about them right now. I'm headed this direction. There. Yikes. I don't know if I can make that. Go. That I can make. Oh, well, if I jump right, I can. Oh, that was an awesome fucking throw.
Water planet like Kobo.
That was awesome.
Moving out.
And something, BD?
Thanks, BD.
Alright, now, I can continue down that way. I don't want to. To here. Be sure. Sure, that's a stem thing there. Oh, big boy's back too. I think I need to go in there to find out or to get to that. Let's try it. Hoping.
The array's close. Just a forest full of beasts and Imperials to get through first.
Wow. Stim canister.
Stim canister. That'll prove useful.
Okay. Chamber of Reason, 87.5%. Okay. So, that one. That one is still going. I'm up here. So we're here. Assuming here.
Dead end. What's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
And I think... Oh, crap. Too far away. Okay, drop down, no problem. Not a problem. There. Right. I don't know if I need that. So this is done. Got my light. I would hate to deny you my beautiful face. So I have two options. There's where I need to go. Meditation chamber. Okay. That's done. Ah, yeah, I need to get that done. That really sucks. Okay. To the options, and there was gameplay. I'm in story mode. I want to stay in story mode. Okay, there we go. Navigation assist. Manually triggered by the shortcut menu. Okay, right button. B's confused. X is combat assist. All right, so now I have, there we go, back across there because I have my directional sense. All right. Power. Sure. Yep. We're down to that door. There is something else up there. But will that lead to something bigger? Okay. Yeah, let's do it. Whoops. Not that way, I won't. Yeah. Hopefully that thing's not respawned.
Z would know more about this.
Oh, I didn't even notice that. Oh, lovely. Up here. Passage. What? Let's meditate. Passage opened up here. Whoopsie. I didn't make it. God damn it. There we go.
terminal will have to wait.
Oh, shit, I can't get to it.
Controls must be elsewhere.
That was pointless, but probably revealed it on the map. Yep. At least I got it on my map now.
Should be up through there. Think that creature's a heavy sleeper?
Probably not.
That's how it's done.
Diligence. Okay.
Let's check it out.
Somewhere to plant them.
Right.
Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe. I'm guessing Z might know about this. Substance has anything to do with the array?
Hobo dust.
It's hard to breathe.
That was close.
So this is the work of Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. Feeds into that central tower. Maybe that's what the answers.
Yes, but before we do anything, there's a big fucking bird over there.
Reevaluate our setup.
What did I get? I got components. I don't remember what I got though. Yeah, we'll leave it. We won't mess with
works.
You.
And it looks great.
Thank you.
could definitely work with that.
Workbench. Oh, yeah, table. Sorry, BD.
No cutting through this stuff.
Hobo barrier. See, let's. I want to get over there. Died. I don't suppose I can jump up there, can I? Again. Here, but I can't get over there. Damn it. I'm gonna die.
Out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess C didn't forget. All these years later, and she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. That creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. Thank you.
Okay, not that way. Oh shit.
Okay, that hurt. Let's find another path. I might be able to help it later. That thing sheds. Something around here has a big appetite.
Light mustache. No.
All right. Let's go.
Oh, shit.
Seen tech like this before, and I scrapped some serious machines on Braca.
Ah, shit.
We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Z's chamber.
doing here?
Another data disk. No way we're crossing that still.
Hmm.
All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Imperial patrols probably don't help either.
Large creatures, okay.
Let's go. It's locked.
See, I'm going away. My intended.
That could be trouble.
This is busy.
Or maybe it could lend you a hand.
am I doing up here?
Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxine Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Fight your way out of some situations.
Press RB.
This isn't the time to
Flight controls can be inverted in the settings menu under control settings. Stand below the relator and jump to grab on.
Now this is more my speed. Structure is the array. But what's it for? Find something, buddy?
Thank you. way is also a shortcut.
They were stuck in this stuff. Just like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers. Closest one. Your tech. Same mechanisms powered Z's chamber. We're getting close. There's those spy droids again. You're not the only one.
one's interested in the array. We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. Let's stop.
Let's stop. Okay.
That seal looks familiar. Sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Here's some answers.
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. This paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagon Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Or someone might think you've learned humility.
He's one and two.
Is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly. Simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy Centauri, and there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tanalo. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the Galactic Frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronsesis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack.
Hello.
You're not here. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. Please.
You're missing an arm. Awesome looking saber.
Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic, turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Thank you. come back. The Order is gone. I must return to Tanalore. What happened there?
How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanalore and then refused to counterattack.
Wow. They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery! My home, and they just expected me to throw it away!
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most!
No, stop!
What have you done?
Hey man, the crystal blade. Shit.
Witness true power. Meager. Weak.
Rue the day they betrayed me and forsook Tanalore. Paltry. Such a chore. This is real power.
Be imprisoned again. You dare stand against me?
Stop! I am not your enemy.
We're all that's left.
What happened to you?
Ah, Ravus. I should have known you would honor your oath.
Wait!
The key to Tanalore. The Kree have meant Dagon? How could she entrust Tanalore to someone like him?
Mm-hmm. Obtained upgrade. What's that upgrade? Okay, that's the okay. There. I need to come back up here. No.
Was supposed to bring us closer, but all it did was divide our order. The council may have given up on you, but I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him that she never had to see him fall to the dark side.
Buddy, wonder if Grease and Bolt fixed the Mantis by now. Only the Force. Those. Shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop.
Yeah, there's really not much there that I want, though. Okay, let's try this again.
Tantalor is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD.
That was close.
I think we just found our ticket out of here. Easy. We won't hurt you.
That is so cool.
Ready, BD?
That's fucking awesome. And I can ride up here, not slide down.
Let's take this to Doma's.
Hear me. Yep. How do I?
Thanks for the ride.
You're new here, yeah?
That's right.
Got a place you should check out then. There's this guy, a real fishing enthusiast, putting around in a skiff at the base of the mountain. He's near an Imperial camp. Mind seeing if he's all right?
Yeah, no problem.
Much appreciated.
Okay.
You know your way around Kobo, don't you?
Okay, so I need to get
bet we can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend.
Hey. Oh, really? Oh, my. What?
Let's grab a lift, BD.
Yeah!
Super. I need to figure out. Okay. Here.
Let's ride.
What if we do this?
BD.
Sandcrawler. Jawas can't be far off.
Mm-mm. I'll have to come back here later and explore those doors there. Right now. Really? I just came from there.
Action.
Awesome.
Come on, BD. Let's meet him at the landing pad.
Mm-hmm.
you got a mean look to you.
I do?
Yeah. Like you're not afraid of nothing. Maybe you can find out what all this fuss is about. There's a shack nestled way out near the caverns. Folks call it Key's Workshop.
What's in the workshop?
Misery. And maybe treasure. Or so I hear. If you're in the area, could be worth a visit.
Okay. Let's go talk to... Not there.
That's it.
Be a way to get in there.
We'll get around faster now.
Jump!
Can't get in there yet. Okay. Oh, whatever.
Looking good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know, did you locate the key to Tanalore?
It's complicated. But we'll find it.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much. But we must persevere, Cal. After all, what else is there to do?
That's right. You've got room for one more?
I shall remain here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon. I am very fortunate to have met you, Cal Kestis.
Same.
Found something out there.
Oh yeah, what do you got? Another holocron?
A Jedi. From the time of the High Republic, somehow preserved in Bacta. Dagon Gera. I freed him.
And what happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bedlam Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him. And turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Tanalore. It's real, Greece. It's hidden somewhere in the Abyss.
Oh, that's impossible. The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close.
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years ago. That's why they built that array in the forest.
A hidden world that nobody's been able to reach for centuries. If you figured out how to cross the Abyss, you could just... disappear.
Completely. No Bedlam Raiders. No bounty hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
I'm just spitballing here, but that does sound like a place that someone could call home.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be a home.
Hmm?
Get your feet down. All right, I'm going back to the cantina.
You know, Grease, we could use a real pilot.
I don't know. I mean, you're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the Patoli weave every now and then.
We don't know the Mantis like you do. Nobody does.
Oh, Cal, I'm sorry. My best days are behind me. I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, I guess I could have Monk keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money.
All right.
You in? I mean, there's not going to be much in the way of credits.
Cal, this is better than any score. Imagine, no more looking over your shoulder. A safe place for us, for the ones we love.
If anyone knows about a lost Jedi world, it's Seer.
Jedi! Aha! It's about time you paid that lady a visit. All right, I'm gonna make us some food before we go.
Awesome. Okay, I'm gonna take a bit of a break. Hang on.
Standing in the cold, cold rain, I don't even feel the pain. Anything to step away, I know we could both do better. Wish you would've left me here, now I'm just controlled by fear. What's the point in our reflection, if you never look in the mirror? Counting the days until you're gone,
waiting for us to carry on. Oh, I'm running, what am I running from? Time's going by, but where's the time going? I tried to give you everything. You took it all and took it for granted. If you're still falling out of love, maybe it's 'cause it's not enough.
Okay, I'm back. Welcome back to the Outpost. Don't forget to visit Doma's Rare Minerals. Oh, in the rooftop garden. Okay. Let's see, shop is unlocked. Okay. Data disk can be spent, okay. There's the rooftop garden. Awesome. Jedha's been unlocked. Okay. Let's see here. I better be able to go back to Coruscant. Oh, I can't? I cannot go back to Coruscant? Oh, fuck. Okay. I have to check on that. Because that's very upsetting to me. Eventually, I'll be able to go back. Wow. Okay. That is messed up. Don't agree with it, but whatever. I'm not the game developer. Okay.
How's it feel to be back on the Mantis?
Good. Thinking about whipping up some curried burra fish. Kitchen looks in better shape than the rest of the ship, kid.
Definitely saw less action since you left.
You're telling me. The spice levels haven't moved. Did you cook even one decent meal for your these last years?
I'm not half the cook you are, Grease. And maybe only three quarters the pilot.
Very kind, but the first chance we get, I'm making you a plate of Great Granny Pyloon's umber hash.
My favorite. Can't wait.
So? We headed to Jedha or what?
No, not just yet, sorry. There's a meditation.
Maybe we try some components.
Don't remember.
Ready to show him your new look, buddy?
We'll leave him the way he is. Excuse me. Wow.
Where's my spatula?
So who's this seer we're going to see? A mentor of mine. Rescued me from the Empire on Braca and dragged me halfway across the galaxy. Mm-hmm. We went through a lot together. We did. Been a long time since I've seen her. want to set out. In my experience, you gotta chase a lead when it's hot.
Yeah, you know, we probably should, but...
The new fella. Howdy.
Howdy back at you.
If you're looking for a side, you might want to trek to the higher edges of the canyon.
Is it worth the hike?
I wouldn't know. Never been there myself. Too steep to climb. And there's a lot of creatures up there. Some of them won't even eat you.
Sounds like paradise.
It's a tough climb, but you'll find a way up. And you'll see the true majesty of Kobo. I just know it.
Okay. There's a rumor. Ramblers Reach Outpost. Only 50%.
Checked it out already.
Lucky you! Now, if only I could get this ringing in my ears to stop! Huh? What'd you say?
Gotta go. Feel better.
Goods acquired completely legally. Thank you very much.
See, I don't like any.
That's one of my favorites.
Except for maybe that. Because that matches my hairstyle.
You like that one.
Okay, so let's do that.
Could use this.
I knew you'd pick that up.
That.
Can't go wrong with this.
Good choice, practically. Yeah, some good-for-nothing raider triggered the security on my storeroom door, and now it's locked shut. Maybe your little droid can use this encrypted backup code to get it open?
Yep.
My goodness, you unlocked it. Feel free to take whatever you can make use of.
Awesome. An extra stem. Makes up the one I can't get from Coruscant.
Heads up, BD.
Is it ever not bad with you?
Stakes were raised, Mosey. The way Zeke was looking at me with his crazy eyes. I swear if Cal weren't there, I would have been 6 feet under.
Speak of the Gundark, there's your savior.
Hey there, Mosey. You stop at the Pyloons often?
I check in every now and then. Raiders like to pick on the helpless.
And your axe screams! I dare you! I double dare you! You're too dirty!
All right, settle.
How long have the Raiders been here?
A few years. Not long after I arrived. I don't know a planet in the Outer Rim free of Raiders in general, but these bedlam bastards have changed Kobo forever. Most hunters know you cull when you need to, and you stop hunting when a herd gets too low. These Raiders kill for sport, and made a lot of those beasts much more hostile to us. Take Chevropedes, for example. When they lose habitat, they get territorial and fight back.
Same as us, really.
Sure enough. Biggest mistake our kind ever made was thinking we are any different.
Hmm. Let's see what we find up here.
Cal, you've seen that waterfall near the forest, right?
Is that the spot the Raiders like to camp out at?
Afraid so.
Those abominable bullies. Why, this gem of a planet ought to be enjoyed by one and all.
So our expedition is a no-go?
Not unless you want to dodge some blaster fire.
No thanks.
Is there anywhere on this planet where one can relax safely with friends?
There's a few Raider-free pockets left. Kobo ain't what it used to be.
Care to see what I found?
Work slot. Yes, I need to get one of those. Data disks I can buy. Definitely need another work slot.
Remarkable, isn't it? In your own time.
More experience.
That could be a favorite.
Yeah, definitely want the perk slot. When I get it, man. There we go, there's the way to the roof.
Not bad, huh, buddy?
Oh.
Conditions are perfect for a garden. You go over here.
here, BD.
Wait to see that one grow. Want to plant some seeds? Good. Hope it does well over there. New home.
Okay. Green now. Okay, so the gorge site. One essence.
Off to a pretty good start here, buddy.
Wondering if I should bother going there. I've got still much more to investigate over here. Here. Okay, I may have to wait. Let's do a completion list until I get. All of my powers.
Jetta, huh? Lateros ain't built for the cold, you know.
Must feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
Fine. Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jetta. We headed to the city?
Nah, last I heard, Seer was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called anchorites. I just wish he'd pick a more lively cult.
We're getting a signal from Jetta.
That's Seer. I sent word ahead that we'd be visiting. Let me put it up on the holo projector. Hey, Cal, check the holo projector. We got a call from Jetta.
Cal Kestis, it is an honor.
Is Seer there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Junda has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning.
Creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for.
Thank you.
you be heading out, Cal?
Just wanted to make sure you're all right.
What, do you think I'm not all right?
Your hands were shaking on landing.
You were watching my hands during landing? That's creepy.
Be careful out there. No pointless heroics, yeah?
Freeze, have you been telling stories about me?
I got plenty of things to talk about besides you, kid.
Go find Sears' escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead.
This is annoying.
Jedi. Not bad. Let's check it out. Sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack. Like a prayer wheel.
Wow. Okay, that's instant death. Got it. But apparently I'm not so good at it. Damn it. Thank you. That's where I'm supposed to go.
Hello.
Camp at first light.
We're running low on water.
If we do not find an oasis, we will never reach Pilgrim's Crossing.
Looks like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here.
want to do that forced air. I really don't want to do that forced air.
Focus.
Hopefully it's the same. Oh, shit. The enemy's using a single saber stance. Okay.
You should not be here.
Someone at Sears base would know what to make of this. Gunship's heading towards the rendezvous. They're gonna beat us to Sears escort.
Damn it.
expect that.
Thank you. kill or help.
Either way, the Empire will find it.
Maybe someone at Sears base would know what to make of this. Let's see what we got here. Find the escort before the Empire does.
And with that, I think I'm going to